How is it that you have a religious picture of being a party official?
I can answer that. What does a husband have to do with it? I'm a Catholic. I don't belong to the party. The picture is mine. My husband has his party, but here there is no party.
It does not disturb me at all. I have my own point of view. The picture is only a dead object which looks over the marriage.